these games, but we're going to spend our time on physical fitness and skill development. And that physical fitness will pay off in terms of getting your body to the point where it will respond to the commands of your brain. And then you got to make the decisions on a constant basis. We talked about honor, sacrifice, and discipline. That comes into saying no. Saying no to junk, saying no to drugs, no to tobacco and alcohol and guns and junk food and all this stuff. And making that choice, you start a fork in the road, which way you're gonna go. Find somebody who's doing really great positive things. There's tons of good, there is bad in the world. Which way are we going? We're standing at the fork in the road. I wanna be on the side of good. I wanna be on the side of, yeah, we're making a positive difference, and that's why I implore you, as you're chasing your dream, to please change our world and please make it better and save us.